ding down to 6 seconds. He has to move. But what does he move? 3 seconds, 2 seconds, one.
Oh my God.
What? What? Basically, look at this. He jumped back to 10 seconds. He didn't even have 1 second on the clock when he made his move. How is this possible? I mean, this is insane.
This is absolutely insane. With a 10 second...
I'm going crazy. I mean, I'm not sure if my heart will take this any longer, but I mean, what the players are feeling, I don't know.